assassinate some people. What's in there?
Let me out and fight me.
What are you doing in my bedroom?
Best not to draw attention here.
In all your skulls.
Are you all right?
There are other priests taken. Four of them.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
I pick this guy up or what?
save!
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The immortal give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Don't get distracted, dude. Tests your might. Might have been fighting. Meanwhile.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 ahead. Hyenas. And they're so fucking scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I die, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Sandy and Jenny.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. Then he's stuck. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Now, do what I do. It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
Hit!
did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. Take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close. What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi, really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Sandstorm.
So for that, bruh.
Hope Senu got clear.
Close your mouth.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Pushes it.
Trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Come! You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away.
Motherfuckers don't fight fair, do you?
pussy ass mother. I mean, why? Let me at him.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Have joined us, Medjai. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Come along. See that no one comes in.
Come on. Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists.
We will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
I just put it in that hole in the ground right there.
I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Hemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Hemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Hemu!
Nah, you ain't scared.
Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
He's stalling for time. Stop! This is mad.
The snake takes that as your answer.
No! Help!
He's right in the heart, so it's virtually painless. Except for you. Sure.
Shut up!
Mm.
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is the body! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Still fighting on in the present time. Get my dukes up.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
You are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are set and you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Killed him in a fury. All right, I gotta get to these guys. Before I go, some people I need to help. Fuck your ladder, I just jumped on. I'm gonna just go in and kill everybody.
my wife.
Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! Wait! Bayek! Where are you going? Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here!
Thanks be to Amun, you came along, Bayek.
Hide right here. When you're certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
What?
Hey, what?
Keep the Giria safe.
Damn it! Maya! Is that really you?
Stay calm. I will get you out of there.
Gods, we must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
They're running through their camp, right?
Ayak, what are you doing here?
Why?
Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
By the grace of Amun, that's all of them.
Light a torch to walk to a moon, light incense around a moon, and say a prayer to him. Wash the statue of a moon. Place new clothing and jewels on the statue as well as offerings. When the day is ended, sweep away your footprints, leave, and replace the seal. As long as you follow these rules, Amun will not be angered. The gods be with you. Priest Dejediafen. Thank you. screaming about? Ankles. Walk that off. Okay.
We're innocent.
Be sure you are ready before you go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis, the god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vaik, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Cyclosporin.
Don't make me come down there. Layla. Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Ipti.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place in the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose.
Okay,
now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon.
Built by aliens. Snacks out here either? Jeez. Guess I'm ready to get back in the Animus.
In. This is so badass.
Be careful.
Must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yamu. Home to my old friend Menehet. He will be always is.
Without it, my spirit cannot follow my wives to the field of reeds. Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, I... The leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone. You will find Mother in the field of reeds without it. I promise.
That warrior will find...
He will find it.
Can't just leave my homie without his book, man.
Physician, get it.
Ran over those chickens. Okay.
The top.
place is heavily guarded.
Whoa.
Here is the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man.
This is fucked up. Stealing people's books of the dead so they get offered at a higher price. What is this? I'm gonna fight. Boy, who do you think you are? My arrow's back.
Whoa.
Anytime, bro. Leave me alone. after him? Oh, yes. Oh, man, they are still after him. This is old man.
As your father left us.
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till your return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple. May the field of reeds be open to you, father.
Oh, bandit trouble.
innocent!
Any Sigilian?
Hmm.